In this video, I'd like to review the Seedbox service provider seedhost.eu. Seedhost offers access to a web interface called RootTorrent. It allows you to use the torrent network without exposing your private IP to the torrent network. The service is very reliable and offers good speeds. Compared to seedhost.io, it offers a large variety of so-called add-ons. I tested the callout ones. What I like most is the usage of subnzbd as Usenet downloader. You will need an extra account for the Usenet files to use subnzbd. Pyload and RapidLeach are also supported. These two applications are used for one-click hosted downloads, but looked very outdated for me. I was not able to use it in combination with my multi-hoster account from Premiumize. Transferring the downloaded files to your PC is possible via the FTP protocol. This protocol is supported by a lot of applications and operating systems. Additionally, you can use FTP to stream the downloaded files via Kodi without downloading them to your local machine. A more troubling point is the privacy. You can stop here and read my questions and answers from the Seedhost support in detail. The short version is that logs are kept and the user activity while using the website and the Seedbox are tracked. The most disturbing answer is that DMCA takedown notices are forwarded to the users. I did not get an answer to the question how often this already happened. Nevertheless, technical issues were solved fast and satisfactory. Only my question regarding the quantity of DMCA takedown notices was not answered. Let's come to the pricing. The prices are comparable to its competitors like Seedbox.io. The plans differ in connection speed, storage size, and allowed upload traffic. Only outgoing traffic is limited. Keep this in mind if you use a private tracker. Let's come to the conclusion. You will find an overall rating on my website. Seedhost.eu does not respect the privacy of its users. It offers a lot of useful add-ons and the technical support is excellent.